Assalamu Alaikum. Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to my another video. In this video, I am going to show you how to convert Affinity Publisher to TGA file. Let's get started. At first, we have to open an Affinity Publisher document. Now we want to convert this file to our TGA. Firstly, go to the file menu. Select the export option. Otherwise, you can use the keyboard shortcut key. Press Ctrl Alt Shift S on our keyboard. Then click ignore and continue option. Then wait some moment to loading the preview. Now I am select the type of this file drop down menu and choose the TGA format and wait some moment to loading the preview. We can see here the preset is TGA. You can export current page or specific page. Select this pages option and write your page number. You can add the matte color. Select this matte and add any color. Wait some moment to see the color. Now I am select the white color. Then click export option. Then choose our file location and write your file name and click save. Then wait some moment to export the file. Then go to our file location and we can see here show the all file. Now we want to make sure this file is TGA. Click right button on our mouse and go to this properties and select the type of file. We can see the file is TGA. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, comment,
share and subscribe my channel.
Thanks for watching.